Not really sure what to draw today. Like for this notice or this the stream notice or for the stream in general, since this is kind of a do whatever the fuck stream. Gotta make sure that the last notice was facing a certain way. Yeah. Hi, mystery. No, like my brain is empty and I don't have any ideas to pick from. Usually when I'm working on a comic or something, I'll end up with a lot of ideas that are backlogged. That I can eventually work on in my free time, but when I don't have that, then I'm just stuck with nothing to do because I end up drawing everything I want to right away. Hi Josie, I might end up doing requests or working on that shading tutorial some more. Some ideas just eventually end up being absorbed into stories by themselves because they're cool and I don't want to waste them on a one-off when I could build up to them in a much more satisfying way. I can stream myself staring at a borderline document for 2 hours. Everything I kind of wanna tackle isn't stream material because it takes so long. Working on comics, experimenting with character design palette reduction, and things like that. Yeah, and if I draw the cool looking parts of the story preemptively, then I'm never gonna have the motivation to finish the story once I actually start it, so. Okay, I'll throw this up on Patreon real quick and then do whatever. Was working a little bit on Diesel again. I think I'm getting there slowly but surely. I also have another thing I can work on, which is the Patreon banner. We'll see. I was just looking through my reserves of things I haven't quite finished yet. Hey, Azrael. And Fen. I think I'd rather focus on drawing out the last bits of this as opposed to shading first. Let me just learn how to draw again real quick. For Lorem, I always try to make her eyelashes go with the line of the rest of her lid. Most of the time, anyway. I won't say it's a hard rule, but it's very helpful. I don't think I had enough room to write that on her reference, though. Surprisingly, there were a lot of notes that I needed on her reference. I honestly think giving somebody a cartoony character leaves them more confused than just, here's a person with an animal head, draw them for me. Is your wrist busted up from work? I don't want to be like, oh, have you tried a wrist brace? But have you tried a wrist brace before? Because I don't know if they'll let you wear that at work, but it seems like it might be beneficial. Because I'm sure you've thought of that already. That sucks. I guess the only real solution to that problem is learning how to draw with your feet. I gotta remind myself, I keep forgetting why I wanted to do the second example. And I wanted to mention that shadows don't stack. Am really irritated by any music that I'm tired of today for some reason. Just one of those days. Hold on. I'll stick with pink. There we go. Oh, my dog is such a mess. She needs a bath again. She's laying right next to me. I would like to be good enough at drawing Lorem one day that I don't have to erase at all. Are you talking about mawkish? Because I would accept if somebody said Mawkish's design is amazing, just as fact, I would agree. Trying to not fuck up her face too bad here. Might just change her expression though. Make the beak a little higher up this time. That's true. Her design has some flaws. Mawkishes. Lorem is obviously unflawed. Canonically. Can you imagine saying a character doesn't have flaws canonically, so if anybody tries to criticize them, you can just say they're going against canon right now? There we go. That's pink. Oh, I know, it's so hard being you. You're a good baby. These colors are challenging. feeling very snorty today, apparently. Man, I'm definitely gonna have to go over the 10,000 limit. I don't really want to work on this either. Gotta work on something though. Gotta get Felix's reference open here. This is, I mean, that's implying that she did not already meet her snort quota for the month. Say, this morning when she was snorting for an hour and kept me awake while I was trying to sleep. I love her, but it really gets to me sometimes. If I wanted a pet, who was gonna keep me awake for all hours? I would have gotten a cat. Oh, Felix has eye markings. Sorry for the lack of commentary. Honestly, it was a little challenging to come up with the entire rainbow of scenarios for this one. But I did want to change the banner for something more borderline themed. And I didn't want to change just the middle picture. Yeah, the black and white thing is gonna be a pretty prominent visual theme in Borderline, hopefully. I'm kind of anxious about pulling it off. But you gotta just jump in and not waste your time practicing, because you're never gonna be perfect at it, at any skill. The project itself is practice. I don't think there's ever going to be a way to practice how to incorporate some things into a story without actually just doing the story, especially for sequential stuff. Like, you're never going to know how to draw this these poses in sequential panels until you draw those poses, so. Rainbows are hard to resist. They're easy once you know how to do them, which makes them kind of a staple to just grab for. Right now, I'm testing out if I should leave it plain black and white or try to do shadows. Thank you. I appreciate it. Otis is going to be fun to do a story for because their whole thing focuses on color and rainbows and things like that a lot. Compared with, or paired with the whole not completely attached to reality thing. There's a lot of opportunity there. As soon as I start to like doing something, I'm like, oh shit, is this a gimmick? Which actually comes up in fucking drawing a blank, but I'm not Otis, so their answer for that doesn't really gel with me as well. Nah, it's better if it's just Bailey. Mystery, that was a reach. I think I might leave it for here. It's been about 90 minutes, which is decent. For the next sketch comic that I do, I wanna do one for Sugar and Lola. I might work on that off stream. We'll see. Okay. Wrapping up. Thank you everybody who showed up, and I hope it was decent considering I didn't really have a whole lot of direction.